Hello everyone, what I really believe in is to focus and achieve goals. The road to get there could be troublesome, testing and tough. But never lose courage as problems teach. And one learns so many things on the journey that at one point the goal itself may seem small as compared to values achieved and learned, which then should become a part of you. Always have a positive attitude and show humbleness at all times. Be grateful to teachers and all those who have supported on your journey. Fear nothing, even death for that matters. Continue to learn irrespective of your achievements. Always pray for buddhi, bhakti and shakti. Buddhi helps to think correctly and bhakti helps to continue correct thinking. Shakti helps to continue bhakti. Wealth should be strictly hard earned, and there should be no place for greed. Demonstrate this by helping the needy and less fortunate. Thank you.